This is what I woke up to this morning. The owner of our microbes came for them. I put in the work and they reap the benefit.
Well, last night I was outside until late working on the rabbit hutch, but I came in about 9 o'clock. Ended up falling asleep in the sofa. Woke up about some minutes after 2, cause my dog was behaving badly outside. So anyway, I got up and check. At that time, I realized that somebody had checked all of my crab out of the pen, basically. So I made a check around the store and didn't see anybody or say anything, but I know the person wasn't far. But basically, they took 95% of the crab that was in the pen. The one with the most male crabs in it, that was the one that they took all the crab from.
Oh, that's the one that was published in the Gleaner.
Yes, I know there was a lot of crab in the pen, and we haven't used any as yet, so.
I understand. So let me ask you, is this the first time you're being robbed?
No, about a year ago, it wasn't a significant amount. It was about 3 dozen, but those was like some prize crabs. They were huge, massive. You hardly see crab that big, you know, so I had them placed, and somebody took all of them. That was probably about a year, or maybe a year and a half ago. But this time now, this is the biggest hit I ever got.
So do you think it's because of the attention that you were getting from the stories that were published about you?
I don't know if I should say yes or no, because maybe and maybe not. Because at the end of the day, I know it's a product that is in demand, and that everybody is willing to go out there and hunt it. It could be a simple case of somebody in the bush hunting and pounce upon my crab pen and decide to take what they saw. It bothers me, but it won't break my spirit. I have a heart of a lion and a mind of an entrepreneur. I'm unstoppable. So at the end of the day, this is just a brush. I'll recover even stronger. So, but to the person who did it, my warning is, that's the last time. I hope whatever money they got, they put it to use, because that's the last time.